Hi, we're the Lettermen.
I'm Donovan.
And I'm Tony.
I'm Bobby.
And we are appearing at the wonderful Moon River Theater right here in Branson. We have a couple more weeks to go on this Christmas show. 2 o'clock in the afternoon, our Christmas show every afternoon.
That's right.
And for those out there who want a little sample of what we sounded like in the 60s, most of our hit records are ballads. So let's do one with one of our early hits, When I Fall in Love in 1962.
My favorite.
When I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love. And the moment I can feel that, you feel that way too, is when I fall in love. When I fall in love with you. We've got to do the old one.
That was so realistic that nobody here could tell that we were lip-syncing to a tape, could you? That was absolutely amazing. Hey, that's just one of the Lettermen hits that we do in every single show. We don't do a show without doing the hits. I know some artists do, but we just won't do that. And even though this next song was never a hit for the Lettermen, we never do a show without doing this song, because we always remember and honor our servicemen and women and veterans in our shows.
From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea.
From Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, there's a pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say
that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the ones who died, who gave their lives for me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Well, it's too late to do a Halloween song. You want to do a Christmas song before?
You know, we should tell them before we sing that if you don't get a chance to see us this year, next year we're going to be at the Moon River Theater, Andy Williams Moon River Theater. We'll be there in the spring, we'll be there in the fall, and we'll be there in the winter doing our Christmas show all over again. All in all, over 100 dates next year. So if you're in Branson or the area, make sure you come and see our show, and we'd love to meet you.
Absolutely.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos.
Gosh, we're good.
See you at the New River Theater.
Thank you.
Thank you.